Before you begin, remove the access panel and front bezel. Removal. Disconnect the front I/O assembly audio, USB, and power cables from the connectors on the system board. Remove the power cable from the clip on the hard drive cage. Remove the Torx T15 screw, securing the I/O assembly to the front of the chassis. Grasp the I/O assembly and slide it out of the chassis. Replacement. Guide the I/O assembly cables through the cutout in the front of the chassis. Slide the I/O assembly into the cutout in the front of the chassis, ensuring the screw hole is properly aligned. Replace the Torx T15 screw that secures the I/O assembly to the front of the chassis. Reconnect the I/O assembly audio, USB, and power cables to their connectors on the system board. Replace the power cable into the clip on the hard drive cage.